There's nothing available there for him.
Now, meanwhile, they go for it on fourth down, and my goodness, incomplete. So certainly an interesting call there to go for it. And the Saints are going to get it back and in great shape. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Shotgun snap, and then the give to Sanders. They'll be brought down on the 30-yard line after a gain of 6.
Boy, where would these guys be without his performance on the ground? That puts him over 100 yards now for the afternoon, and I tell you, he seems to be getting stronger as the day goes along.
Oh, he's got some breathing room. All the way to the 2-yard line there before crossing over out of bounds. A big time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down.
It's second down.
Second and goal, and they will try again from the 2-yard line. And he is in for the score. Touchdown, New Orleans. A great play there. His second touchdown of the afternoon. And the Saints have taken the lead. Terry connecting on the extra point, and that makes the score 14-7. Out is the kickoff unit as they run up and send this one away. This fielded a few yards into the end zone. And he'll bring it a few past the 20 to the 23-yard line.
This is a chance for them to pick themselves back up and help their team.
Yeah, we'll see if they can recoup and recover. Now a man open down the middle of the field. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. 17 yards on the pickup there. The drive will continue. It's a first down. The drive continues as they search for a tying touchdown. Here's first and 10. It's caught. The tight end Hill. And he'll lose yardage here, back at the 41. It's a loss of 2 there, bringing up second down. Second and 12 after the first down pass play went backwards for 2 yards. Now Aikman looking to throw. Over the middle, complete. It's well. And they're going to be set up down around the 15-yard line. That one good for 26 and a first down. This quarterback now 6 for 6 since coming back out of the locker room. It's first and 10. Now Aikman. Under pressure, and he'll go down. Back at the 26-yard line. Melvin Ingram dropping the hammer off the edge. Now they're in some hot water now after that sack. It's second and 21. To throw is Aikman. And this is caught. Herman Moore. They get 14 back, but it leads now to a third down. Tell you what, he's been able to put the ball in some tight spots all game long. That throw, no different.
Yeah, a lot of people would call it a gutsy type of a throw. I think he looks at it as, I can do it, so it's not that big of a deal to me. I'm going to keep firing.
Now a third down throw, but it misses the target, incomplete. The Notre Dame man, Jalen Smith, able to get a hand in and knock it away.
One score down. Here we go. They're going to go for it here on fourth down. They're going on fourth down. Aikman.
Oh.
And it's caught. Touchdown. Larry Fitzgerald. There to make the grab. As they can now even this game here in the fourth quarter with the extra point. And partner, they found a gap there on the post pattern, and it was in the middle third for you. And that's really difficult to do.
Okay, perfect timing. Oh, it is perfect timing. Oh, you can't even start the game. Can't even finish it.
This one tied at 14 now as he sends this one away. This is taken at his 4. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. The Saints offense on the field, ready to get their drive started. And they're hoping to redo their efforts in the last drive when they got into the end zone.
And just think of what it's like now on the sideline. Because when you score a touchdown, you have to go up and look at the tablet and see what you did on the last drive. When you scored points, it's a whole lot better view than when you're trying to figure out how to fix things there.
Getting down to the good stuff. All tied with 2 minutes remaining on EA Sports. So it's Saints football as we get you reset. They've got a second down now as they search for a score to break this tie. On second down now.
Oh, come on, Quinn. I can block anybody.
Revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. And a guy that knows a thing or two about making tackles behind the line of scrimmage, Kevin Green, at it again.
How about the ferociousness that he played with? And you remember that long flowing hair that came out of the helmet, almost like a lion's mane for him, right? Try to keep a lion away from what a lion wants to get. That was Kevin Green trying to block him when he was trying to accumulate quarterbacks and guys with the football.
And they're going to have this across midfield and inside the 45. A big time gain there on the keeper, using his legs to hurt him. First down. Some open field here. A big time play there for New Orleans. 44 yards. And that run right there, just what the doctor ordered.
You talk about putting it all together for your offense, because no big run happens unless everyone does their job. And now you're thinking about ending the football game because you're in field goal range.
What a dandy this has been. Jackson's going to try the sneak, and he takes it across and into the end zone. Touchdown, Saints. Jackson in the final minute, and they have taken the lead here in the final minute.